We're back. There's that orchid sale today, so we're here to check it out. I'll show you some of the nice flowers. They do change this place up every now and then, so yeah, let's go take a look. Which one are they? The ones in the back?
They're all these.
Oh, all of these. I really like that light pink one in the back.
And there's a big one right here.
So, yeah, like a finger size.
I guess it does smell like one, but there's a lot of these.
So pretty.
Like this one has, you see, like the flower is a little different from this one. And it kind of smells similar. A little different. This one smells more like spicy. This yellow one, Sandy. $28.
And yeah, I'm very excited about these orchids. Try that one of these. What are these called?
Cattleyas.
Let me see if I can pull a tag out, but they're like, they look like they're all like embedded into the moss. I don't know what that is. It looks like there's letters missing.
I'll try that one.
Oh, I guess this, is there something there?
Maybe there's some letter.
What's this? Dendrobium latoria type. Oh, it's like something crossed with Aussie chip. I can't see. These are really easy to take care of.
Like what, just water, that's it?
That's what I do. And look at how many flowers you get. I have one that looks like this.
Low light?
Mine has one of the same parents as this one.
Low light?
I don't think low light.
Hey, this is the one you did.
Yeah, I told you. It's not the same, but it has one of the same parents.
You know,
so
I
go check out that video.
I don't have good lighting in my house. And the three orchids I have at home.
This one's easy.
Never rebloomed.
You can cut it out, right?
Discount it. Orchids.
Sweet sugar. I don't even know what these are.
Like a pothole in. So you can get it? I love about those hot ferns.
Yeah, they're really cute. Get it too. Oh, what's one called? Julin has one. $9.
Okay.
love these flowers. So cute. So delicate. Oops. I have this guy at home, but for some reason it always drops asleep, so I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. Stuck in the oven. Blooming season is almost about to end, I guess, so yeah. But there's still stuff coming up.
Yeah, that one's pretty.
That one's really pretty. So yeah, we're at Lyman's again and we're about to leave. We've been here for close to an hour, I think.
Really?
That's it? Maybe a little longer, I forgot. I'll check after I end this video, but look.
Goodies.
But look what Erica got. Woo! Another whole video coming. We've been buying so much, and we have so many videos that I'm having trouble posting them all. I still have mine to post, the ones I've purchased from last week. But yeah, thanks for watching, and give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe, and we'll see you guys all soon. Look how pretty this is. It's fun making videos, right? I think this is pretty cool. We don't, you know, I should do something like this on my shed. Okay, yeah. I'll end it here. Bye.